2001, copy. Over.
2000, copy. Over.
Time now is 8:40 a.m. on Monday morning. Road machines 2000 and 2001 have acknowledged that the Indrio team is lined for their movement. And they are on their way right now. Road machine 2001. And the 2000 underway also this morning. Right here. This one, the big tamping machine. You see the work part of it right here. Those tongs are plunged into the ballast. On either side of the cross tie.
RM2001,
this
is over. Hey, you got a cutout line at 7, how many door joints? 2530.
All right, the big Dynacat on the way up. The other voice that you heard is 928 local working Fort Pierce Yard right now. Oh, grumble up that hill. Shoot this from right outside my bedroom window. A beautiful spot. The track foreman is normaling that switch for 2000-2001. All right, 2000, 2001 are underway, on their way northbound. See them right here, past this foliage. There we are. As they accelerate north toward Michigan Street and their work zone this morning. Big on the side of one is stenciled the number 190,000 pounds. We will wish them a safe and productive day. Making a stop right here for further instruction. That under control. get back underway. That's it. Foreman Mr. Stanley Hunter and his work gang right here at the Indrio team this morning. We will call that time 8:45. Bop, bop. I love it. That's going to do it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.